Why have the gods forsaken us? We must look in.
Oh, this is bad. Alright, so I think everything's working fine over here now.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive,
six hours of stream for 6 hours today.
Key to finding the young woman. Geralt needed to lift the curse, so he took Uma to the home of the world's greatest specialists on dark spells, to the Witcher's fortress of Kaer Morhen.
I think currently I'm on my way to the magic circle or some shit. Through the pond shortcut, because a mountain pass is blocked. Something. I just found before I got
Tell me about Vesemir. Things any better between you?
It seems so. Old man's dropped the moralizing, and I try not to piss him off too often.
Mm-hmm. Working out well?
Moderately. Castle's pretty big. Easy to stay out of each other's way.
Something's gonna happen here.
Damn it.
Know what?
Moored it right here, I swear.
Line must have come loose.
Really? Here I thought the boat untied itself to go for a jaunt on its own. Damn it. In this fog, we'll never...
There a storm before I arrived?
Let me think. Yeah, 5 days passed.
Wind must have grabbed the sail, tugged the boat off its mooring. Boat drifted into the bushes.
To find the boat. Oh, I mean, I can't do that.
Thank you. water hag.
Great. Last thing we need.
Oh, that's a... Oh. Whoa.
All right. Cave entrance is just opposite. See it? Gotta sail across the pond, go through the cave, climb Troll's head, and we're there.
Doesn't seem like such an ordeal now, does it?
No. Still gives me the shivers, though. You know only two boys returned from my group?
You were the ones who ran into old Speartip in the caverns, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's still gnawing at you?
Gnawing? No. Straight old pisses me off. What the fuck was that trial for? Most who returned from the Circle of Elements died within a year in some swamp, hunting drowners for a crown 30 ahead. So exactly what was the point?
Ought to ask Vesemir.
Oh, I have. Many times, believe you me.
Let's go. Jump in the boat.
All right. I'm taking the tiller, though.
Because
it's my boat.
Please don't put me directly in the boat, because I'm going to lose. Oh, God. This is my village. Oh. So, I've got a lot of monster blood, which is worth a lot of money, but I don't know if he wants to sell it. Shit, square away. No, that's not what I wanted to do, but okay, game.
Yourself?
Yeah. Something you don't like about it?
Besides the water up to our ankles? Nothing.
Quit whining. It'll make it across the lake.
Provided we don't smash into something first. Barely see the tip of my nose.
That's an exaggeration.
Fog's thick as curdled milk.
Never took you for a poet.
Oh, but I am one. Want to hear a limerick?
Sure.
Lambert, Lambert, what a prick.
Not bad.
Fall off a bit. Sail's fluttering.
Don't teach your grandma to suck eggs.
That didn't make what?
Right, almost there.
Don't teach your grandma to suck eggs.
Ready for the caverns?
Almost. Before we go inside.
Ugh, drink a dose of cat, I know. Any more words of wisdom? Like, step softly or you'll wake old Speartip?
Old Speartip still down there?
Yeah, he is. Unless he's done us a favor and killed over on his own. Could come at us at any moment.
How'd the rhyme go? Old Speartip's a deep sleeper.
Wake him up and you'll sleep deeper. Come on.
Hear that? Sounds like a kid.
You know this valley's uninhabited except for us. It's gotta be an illusion.
What if it's not?
Whatever you wanna do.
We'll investigate, just in case.
You know, Vesemir's right. You do poke the damn hive, almost always. Fine. Let's go.
voice is very garbled, but I'm doing it anyway. Because I want loot, and there's liable to be loot where there are monsters. Sounds like how the guy's voice was when we resurrected him from the dead.
Hey, little guy. It's all right, you're safe now. Fine. Consider yourself vindicated. You were right.
Well, well, what do you know?
We can talk about that later. Got the Foglets to take care of now.
Yeah. Wait to fire. Jesus, I'm dodging all this shit. Why are they still hitting me? Oh, they still. Toxicating out my hands.
An illusion. Who would have thunk?
You're not gonna let this drop anytime soon, are you?
No, I will not. In fact, whole world should hear about the time the famed Geralt of Rivia was duped like a child. Think we ought to get Dandelion to write a ballad about it. How's that sound?
Dandelion should sing about you instead. Lambert, the smart-ass witcher.
Better that than naive. Smart-asses live longer.
Changing subjects. Did I see right? Was that boy?
Yeah, one of ours. Must have drowned during his trial. Foglets remembered his voice and appearance.
Charming. Let's get out of here.
Needn't ask me twice. In fact, I didn't even want to come here.
Lambert, enough.